video. In this video, we are going to see about prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cell. When the electron microscope became widely available, biologists were able to examine the internal structure of a wide variety of cells. Biologists discovered that there were two basic classes of cells, prokaryotic cells and eukaryotic cells, based on their size and the types of internal structures they contain. Prokaryotic cells are structurally simpler, whereas eukaryotic cells are structurally more complex. Prokaryotic cells include bacteria and eukaryotic cells include protists, fungi, plants and animals. Characteristics of prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. Cell wall. Both types of cells may be surrounded by a rich non-living cell wall that protects the delicate life form within. Although the cell walls of prokaryotes and eukaryotes may have similar functions, their chemical composition is very different. Plasma membrane or cytoplasmic membrane. Both types of cells are bounded by plasma membranes of similar constriction that serve as a selectively permeable barrier between the living and non-living world. The cytoplasmic membranes of eukaryotic cells forms a system of interconnecting channels and vesicles that function in the transport of substances from one part of a cell to another, as well as between inside of the cell and its environment. But in prokaryotes, because of their small size, directed intracytoplasmic communication is less important, where the necessary movement of materials can be accomplished by simple diffusion. Nuclear region or nuclear structure. Prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells contain a nuclear region which houses the cell's genetic material surrounded by cytoplasm. First, we'll see about the nuclear structure of prokaryotic cell. The genetic material of a prokaryotic cell is present in a nucleoid, a poorly demarcated region of the cell that lacks a boundary membrane to separate it from the surrounding cytoplasm. Now we'll see about the eukaryotic nuclear structure. Eukaryotic cells possesses a nucleus, a region bounded by a complex membranous structure called the nuclear envelope. This difference in nuclear structure is the basis for the terms prokaryotic, that is, pro means before and karyon means nucleus, and eukaryotic, that is, eu means true and karyon means nucleus. Next, we'll see about the DNA and chromosomes of the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. DNA. Prokaryotic cells contain relatively small amounts of DNA than eukaryotic cells. Chromosomes. Both prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells have DNA containing chromosomes. Eukaryotic cells possess a number of separate chromosomes, each containing a single linear molecule of DNA. In contrast, nearly all prokaryotes that have been studied contain a single circular chromosome. The chromosomal DNA of eukaryotes, unlike that of prokaryotes, is tightly associated with proteins to form a complex nucleoprotein material known as chromatin. Cytoplasm. The cytoplasm of the two types of cells is also very different. The cytoplasm of a eukaryotic cell is filled with a great diversity of structures. Eukaryotic cells contain membrane-bound organelles. Eukaryotic organelles include mitochondria and endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi complexes, and a variety of simple membrane-bound vesicles of varying dimension. Plant cells contain additional membrane-bound organelles, chloroplasts, and single large vacuole. The membranes of the eukaryotic cell serve to divide the cytoplasm into compartments within which specialized activities can take place. In contrast, the cytoplasm of prokaryotic cells is devoid of membrane-bound structures. One exception is the complex photosynthetic membranes of the cyanobacteria. Cytoskeleton. Eukaryotic cells contain numerous structures lacking a surrounding membrane, which include elongated tubules and filaments of the cytoskeleton, which participate in cells' contractility, movement, and support. The prokaryotic cytoskeleton is much simpler both structurally and functionally than that of eukaryotes. Ribosomes. Both eukaryotic and prokaryotic cells possess ribosomes, which are non-membranous particles on which the proteins of the cell are manufactured. Even though ribosomes of prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells have considerably different dimensions, these structures participate in the assembly of proteins by a similar mechanism in both types of cells. Cell division. Eukaryotic cells divide by a complex process of mitosis with the formation of mitotic spindle, which allows each daughter cell to receive an equivalent array of genetic materials. In prokaryotes, there is no compaction of the chromosome and no mitotic spindle formation. The DNA is duplicated and the two copies are separated accurately by the growth of an intervening cell membrane. Locomotion. Eukaryotic cells possess a variety of complex locomotor mechanisms, whereas those of prokaryotes are relatively simple. Friends, I'm concluding this video here. See you soon in my next video. Thank you, friends.